Hey guys, so my name is Sound of the Gap and this is Monster Hunter World Iceborne. And we are back with a special video. Weekly bounties, but this time we are fighting Alatrion, the new Elder Dragon, which got all of the elements actually. You have seen this already on YouTube, I'm pretty sure. And this is our first take on this one. So we're gonna see everything from the first introduction, from the first talk actually with the guys from Siliana, and then the introduction to the fight itself, and you will see that it is not as easy as it seems. It's actually pretty difficult. It took us, I'm not quite sure, but I want to say 20 to 30 attempts to slay him, because just you need to do what the game tells you to do. You have to deal a lot of elemental damage, that is priority one, and as soon as he is in dragon element, just go for the head and then break his horns, that he can't switch back to the other element. So if he starts with fire, use ice weapon and break the horn, so that you can use the ice weapon throughout the game. Or if he starts with fire, use the fire weapon, and vice versa. So then just hit him with elemental damage and break the horns, and then it's actually fairly easy done. You still have to survive, which is sometimes pretty bad especially when he's spamming like 3-4 attacks directly after each other, but still, we have been pissed, to be honest, a lot, but as soon as you're done, you're just like, okay, it's fine. So, and actually, there's some new stuff as well in the room and so on. I'm gonna show you the weapons, or at least the insect glaive, as well as the gear for Palico and myself. I want some stuff, I can tell already, but this is actually all you're gonna see, everything about Alatrion. Alright guys, that's a lot. Introduction, I think that should be it. So, guys, please enjoy. So, the time has come. New Elder Dragon, it's gonna be Alatrion, we know this already. And as always, before we get started with the main fight, let's just talk to the people we see here. Let's start with her. Hallo
Jäger, ich bin gerade erst hier angekommen.
Ah, she's talking herself. Okay, hello Hunter, I just got here.
Gib mir einen Moment, damit ich mich kurz sammeln kann.
Give me a moment to catch my breath.
Okay. Mir geht es schon wieder etwas besser.
All right, I'm doing better already.
Die Speer. Sie haben etwas Abscheuliches in der abgelegenen Schlucht entdeckt.
I don't know the word, maybe seekers. They have seen something really awful in, I don't know, this area. I have no idea what that means. So they've seen something awful, something bad.
Der neue Kommandant muss alarmiert werden. Aber ich bin völlig außer Atem und stehe noch ein wenig neben mir.
We have to tell the commander, but I'm still out of breath and I'm beside myself.
Tief einatmen.
A deep breath. Pooh, it's ice cold.
Nun gut. Komm, wir müssen sofort Rat halten.
All right, let's go and talk to the others.
Da du jetzt aufgewärmt und nicht mehr außer Atem bist, möchtest du uns erzählen, was passiert ist?
Now that you are warm again and no longer out of breath, do you want to tell us what happened?
Vielleicht bist du es gleich, dem der Atem wegbleibt. Ich bringe besorgniserregende Neuigkeiten. Unsere Späher haben in der abgelegenen Schlucht etwas entdeckt.
Maybe you will hold your breath. I bring some very disturbing news. Our guys have seen something very disturbing.
Einen Alatrion.
Yes, an Alatrion.
Wie bitte?
What are you saying?
Alatrion? Ich höre diesen Namen zum ersten Mal. Was ist das für ein Monster?
It's the first time I hear of that name. What's that kind of monster?
Um ehrlich zu sein, bin mir nicht sicher.
To be honest, I'm not sure.
Er gilt als Symbol der Zerstörung. Die bloße Erwähnung seines Namens löst Angst und Schrecken aus.
He is the symbol of destruction. Just telling his name is gonna cause Angst and something like this.
Das ist wenig überraschend. Es gibt keinerlei Aufzeichnungen über den Alatrion.
That's not really unexpected. There are not many information out about the Alatrion.
nach schwarzer Drachen bekannter Ältester.
Fire Black Dragon. That's what she calls him.
Er wurde einst an einem Ort
beobachtet, or Black Fire.
Der heiliges Land genannt wird.
He was once seen at a place called the Holy Land.
Es ist ein Monster, das die Kräfte der Natur kontrollieren kann.
It's a monster who can control the powers of nature.
Die Kräfte der Natur. Du meinst die Elemente?
So, you mean the elements.
Es klingt völlig verrückt, Kontrolle über die Elemente zu haben.
Sounds pretty crazy to have control over all the elements.
Ist sonst noch etwas über ihn bekannt?
Do we know something else about him?
Nichts.
Nothing.
Wie bitte? Wirklich überhaupt nichts?
Really? Just nothing?
Nein. Sonst kann ich nichts über ihn sagen.
No, I can't tell anything else about him.
Es gab da ein paar Leute, die nicht akzeptieren wollten, dass etwas wie der Alatrion wirklich existiert.
There are some people who didn't want to accept that there's somebody like an Alatrion.
Und so haben sie die wenigen Aufzeichnungen verbrannt, die wir über das Monster hatten.
So they destroyed the information we had about the monster.
Sie haben die Aufzeichnungen verbrannt?
They burned them?
Was haben sich diese Leute davon versprochen?
Why?
Ich weiß es nicht, aber es ist passiert vor langer Zeit.
I don't know what had happened a long time ago.
Aber wir sollten die Hoffnung nicht aufgeben. Es ist noch nicht zu spät.
We shouldn't be hopeless yet. It's not too late.
Wir sind die Forschungskommission. Sagt Bescheid und wir beginnen neue Aufzeichnungen.
We are gonna explore this. Tell us when you're ready, and then we're gonna start.
Das schulden wir der Welt. Beginnen wir schnellstmöglich damit.
Let's start as quickly as possible.
Verstanden. Ich bereite eine besondere Aufgabe vor.
Ja, a new special task now.
Danke. Jäger, nimm die Quest an und ziehe los. Überprüfe deine Ausrüstung dreifach, bevor du aufbrichst.
Thank you, Hunter. Yeah, take on this quest and get started and check your gear 3 times before starting.
Wenn die Überlieferungen stimmen, wird dir dieses Symbol der Zerstörung einen höllischen Kampf liefern. Ziehe nicht alleine los, sondern stelle eine Gruppe zusammen.
It's gonna be a hell of a fight. Don't go alone. Take a group. And that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna play with my sister, my brother and my sister's boyfriend.
Unsere Wildexperten und Gelehrten werden sich aufteilen. Eine Gruppe leistet draußen Unterstützung, während sich der Rest hier bereithält.
Our people are gonna split up. One group is gonna be outside giving assistance. And the rest is gonna stay here and be prepared.
Die Gruppe in Bereitschaft beginnt nach ihrem Eintreffen unverzüglich mit den Aufzeichnungen über die Bestie. Ich denke, damit wäre alles abgedeckt.
Yeah, as soon as you get there, start collecting all the information you can about the Bestia. I think that's all for now.
Faszinierend. Ich frage mich, wie das Monster die Elemente kontrolliert. Wie ist das nur möglich?
Fascinating. I ask myself how this monster is controlling the elements. How is that possible?
Ich bin so neugierig. Ich kann nicht aufhören, darüber nachzudenken.
I'm so curious. I can't stop thinking about it.
Wir werden es bald wissen, hoffe ich. Nun gut, Jäger. Kämpft mit Herz und Verstand. Und kommt sicher wieder zurück.
We're gonna know about this soon, hopefully. Alright, Hunter, let's get started. Ah, there we go. Tutorial. Alatrion in der abgelegenen Schlucht untersuchen. Okay, that's just about Alatrion. That's the new task called Blackfire Twilight. If you translate it into English word by word, so to say. Purple exclamation mark, yes, we know that. It's a special task. Yes, that's all actually known so far.
Juhu!
So.
I have some too. I have headphones.
Special task. Feuerschwarzes Zwielicht.
Maybe it works, but so you can hear, you mean?
Actually,
Aria is trying if he can connect his Bluetooth? Bluetooth earphones? Earplugs?
Headset?
But he couldn't talk then, but he could listen.
Ah, okay. Oh, I have another tutorial.
And talk too?
So, another tutorial. Are you ready for Alatrion? If you wanna kill him, this is what you need to do. You need to use elemental attacks. Der Alatrion kann vernichten den Angriff von Jäger sofort. Or you can kill Hunters instantaneously. You can weaken his strength or the strength of those attacks whilst using or by using elemental weapons. If you're using non-elemental weapons, or if you have dragon, or what's, I don't even know the word, light, I think, then you can't weaken Alatreon at all. You can't go back, so you can't use the teleporter. Okay. Yes. So, let's eat, and then get started. Yeah, just because, elemental, I'm gonna go for elemental defense L. And hope that this will be fine. Alright, let's get started, and be quiet for the intro.
Okay, mach den Mikro aus.
I have some.
Quiet caller. Wait, this is the same area as Safijiva? Okay. Oh, that looks cool. There's Alatreon. Was ist happening?
Okay, he's doing it. Careful.
Und jetzt?
Careful.
Careful, yeah, what do you say, careful? I'm dead.
What?
I'm dead. I had no chance. I don't know what to do. It was like...
Lustig.
It was like instant...
Heilmittel bereithalten, okay. Yeah. Erster Schlag, überlebt. Zweiter Schlag, wusste ich gar nicht, woher kam.
Das Ding ist, ich hab mich den ersten abbekommen. Ich hatte noch... ein Zehntel Lebensenergie. Und ich konnte noch nicht... Ich hab nicht mal viel gedrückt, war ich schon tot. Ich hatte auf Astera Jerky. Keine Ahnung.
Na, ich weiß auch nicht, was er meinte, Heilmittel bereithalten.
Ja. So, I've been fighting so much and have been not successful so far, but I still got everything I need to get my Alatreon Insect Glaive, which is looking like this. And this has a 420 dragon element, Elder Seal is low, we have a two-piece slot and 775 attack. Oh, a lot of purple, I can see. Yeah, I like that. Let's get this. No, I don't want to use it yet, but we're gonna take a look if we can upgrade this weapon already. Alright, we still need some piece. Ah, that's the wings. Yeah, this is why we need to kill him first, and then we can get the wings probably. And I still need one more of his fangs, and the rest I got. Okay.
Schon Energieschirm benutzt, also das mache ich jetzt schnell.
Noch nicht. Ich habe übrigens die letzte Zutat bekommen.
Aha.
Die bei uns insgesamt gefehlt hat.
Okay.
Super, ne?
Also kann auf jeden Fall Ener sicher holen. Ja.
Wäre zumindest cool. Ich muss mal kurz gucken, ob ich nicht noch was ändern kann. Aber eigentlich habe ich Naja, gut.
Ich kann einmal Absicherer kriegen.
Okay.
Ich krieg dann aber keinen Angriffbonus, so zu wissen. Okay. Ich krieg nicht Angriff L oder sowas. Ich krieg einfach ja nichts.
Hm. Und wenn du es selber zusammenstellst?
Ist ja nur Getränke, das ist ja gerade.
Ja, du musst Getränke nehmen.
Nur Getränke.
Ah, okay.
Aber ich mach das dann aber wenigstens eine Absicherung.
Ja, ja, mach das mal.
Weil mit über 1000 Elemente brücke sich unbedingt Angriff L.
Na dann mal los.
Go. Auf zum Sterben.
No. Nobody.
Das ist der Alarmträger.
Natürlich rennt er genau jetzt los, wenn
sie nicht eingedämmt werden.
Hey, Gabool, I was off the head first. See, that's what I meant. I was stupid, now my man. What am I doing, putting it? Alex, you need some?
Hello.
Okay.
Und das meine ich, ich stehe genau runter und kann mich nicht wegbewegen, da kann die Sitze von oben runter. Was?
Ah, I didn't give you the buffs, I'm sorry. There you go.
I might need something. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I need to move first.
Fuck.
I'm exploding. I will eat something.
Okay, thanks.
There you go.
Thank you.
So I will weaken everything, you can just focus on attacking.
Ach, shit.
Stop it, stupid tappy. Hi. Okay. Okay, I'm good. Darling, you good? Maybe it's not a good answer. Floor! No. I think I'm good. Ah, yes, I think I'm still good.
Shit.
Okay. Nice!
That was quick.
I will soften the head first.
Yeah, I have to reload and then sharpen quickly. He's still yellow, by the way. I don't see any.
Yes, I have yellow. When someone can do it, I have no rocks either.
I don't have any.
I will quickly look for some.
I don't see some. I don't see any.
Me neither. Maybe one of you.
Gleiche vor uns.
Okay.
Fuck.
After.
Yes, we need to wait because it's in a bad position. Actually, it's in a okay position. Ah, it's that's why. I'll do it.
Wechsel der Elemente.
Die Hörner.
Ah, fuck!
No.
Stupid beast. Now we need to focus on the horns. I will go and take care of it with the softening as soon as I can.
Shit, that hurt.
Ah, I'm silly.
Zwei Schleuderdorn am Kopf dran.
Nice! When it's in the air, I can actually. I'm in a bad spot, but I will first soften this and then.
Ouch.
Ah, now I'm at the stunned. Tail. I'm sorry. Okay, I can't move right now. But
I'm fine.
Yes, I'm okay.
I'm
you good?
Okay. No, not really. Maybe, let's see. Got the mantle, I'm fine.
Okay. Ah, stunned. I'm good though. I'm good.
I'm on him.
Oh, nice! Okay, I will go and try to soft the head while you're doing that.
I might need some stamina.
Okay.
Maybe.
I will give you some if you tell me. Now?
Yeah, okay. Perfekt.
Okay, Birdie.
Coming down.
Jetzt eine Kolle.
Okay. Stop the ding.
Scheiß Position.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not the best. Adria will do it. Ah, Alex, you poked a bit.
Ja, er haut mich hoch um, wenn er mich angreift. Was soll ich machen?
Ja, das Komische ist, dass er ja Flinch-Spiel drin hat. Yes, yes, I'm saying so.
Oh,
I'm saying
nein.
So. I will give you.
Also.
I will put down health boost.
Ouch.
Oh, but I did good damage. Oh, finally, I have the mantle, so now I can stop the head. Stop
the nice. Kaputt.
Nice!
And stuns, good job.
Okay, head is stopped.
So, reinkommen.
Oh, jeez. But I'm good, I'm in the head boost.
I should be fine too. Come on, get up.
Okay.
No, no, damn it.
Ouchie babouchie. Nothing good?
Oh, what's good?
Shit.
Okay.
Stunned. But I'm fine.
I will eat. Ah, I'm stunned.
Yeah, I'm in the fire.
Michael's in the fire.
I'm fine.
Okay, me too.
Fuck, get up.
Oh,
that was close. Okay, I'm sharpening.
Nice, I couldn't stop, I was in the middle of hitting.
Over.
Okay, I'm good, thanks.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, yeah. I'm prepared. Let's go to the health boost still.
Yeah.
When someone can, let's just go.
Yeah, me too.
I will eat the Astera.
Ich auch. Ich muss wetzen.
Okay, everyone good?
Wait. Yep. Ah, damn.
Auge ist immer noch
gelb. Want some more attack? What do you think? Oh, I still yellow. But we're in the middle. It's a bad position, I guess.
Ich hoffe, es wäre schwächt.
Nice. That is soft, babe. I will soft in the other part. Let's see.
Power.
Ja.
Angry beat.
Fuck. Okay, I'm fine.
Ah, that was close. Oh, I hit the head! So nice!
Fuck. Oh, shit, I jumped right into it.
Okay, I don't have
big healing
right now.
I'm fine.
Okay. Just okay.
Thanks.
Ah, shit.
Okay, Alex, I'm on the floor. I can't do anything.
Ach, why? Right when I'm landing.
Danke.
Yeah, thanks. Stunned
okay,
again.
Okay, I will give you one more, because Micha is stunned.
No, I'm fine.
Okay. Okay, I got everything again. The big and the small.
Mann, Alter, tipp's doch nicht! Ich hab Abwehr gedrückt.
Just start, Alex, I will hear you.
Ich kann schon.
Okay. Why am I still on the floor?
What?
I will soften the tail just in case someone hits it.
Shit.
Actually, guys, Alex and Micha and Darling, you can tell me when you need stamina and I can get you up.
Oder mit dir, Großer.
Oh,
nice.
I will soften.
Pokey pokey on the pee.
Yeah, keep poking on it.
I can't get him off with the
put down health boost, guys. Well, once I'm up and good. Yeah, eating. So, that looks really sweet.
Shit.
The floor! Yes, yes, he woke me up. Well, not woke me up, but... I'm stunned, maybe... Oh, I am survived.
Now... Ich konnte alle nicht sparen, ich brauche perfekt am Kopf.
Ah, it's okay.
Ich wollte ihn angreifen.
Shit. Nice. Shit.
Dann komm runter, Mann.
Chilling.
Ah, der Kopf hat mich getroffen.
Oh, Micha, can you try to mount or daddy?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Ah.
Already on it. Nice,
nice.
Job, guys.
Oh
my god, that was
sweet.
Yes, I put two out to his head.
Ich auch, Kolle.
Ah, Alex, perfect.
Oh, I need health.
Yes, ja, coming.
Ich auch.
Yay, I need to craft. I don't have the big ones anymore, so just so you know.
I've got big ones.
So, I will use mantle. Okay. I'll give you some just in case.
Oh, scheiße.
Oh my god, I touched the head. I didn't want to go there. My mantle is destroyed. Oh!
Dang! Ah! Oh nein!
Ah, that was unausweichlich.
Yeah.
Unavoidable. Yeah, I think of the English word right now.
Unavoidable.
Unavoidable, yeah.
Ja, weil bei now Waffe draußen stand vom Kopf. Was soll ich machen?
Ja, macht nichts, Adi. Alles gut. Wir haben ja auch einmal Insurance, ne?
Ja, ist ja gerade auf. Meine Insurance ist gerade auf.
Shit. Metal is gone. Oh no, don't attack me. Ah, thanks for the healing.
I was healing myself too.
Quick, come on, quick.
Good. I think I want I.
Over.
Okay, he's doing it.
Booster bei mir. Micha, hinter dir.
Okay. I'm coming.
Oh, there, okay.
And I have everything we need. But eat as well, just in case.
Sowieso.
Okay.
I'm perfect.
Good job.
Thank you so much, guys.
Alex, you will get the attack boost again and let's do some damage, guys.
Ich hab den Attack Boost schon. Ich hab selber was gegessen.
Ah, nice. Do you need more stamina? Oh.
Yes, please.
Ah, yes. Okay. Good.
Perfect.
Ah, I rolled and could listen, actually.
Ah, ich wollte gerade verteidigen.
Ow.
So now it's about dealing the most damage we can. They can give you some.
Alter, immer an den Rücken.
Ey. Oh, I'm on the. I need a moment, Alex. Actually, I'm stunned. Okay, once I'm eating, I will eat.
Fuck, missed some. Get away.
Schon wieder! Hey. Mann!
No bomb, Alex, weg? I got you!
Nee, er hat mich weggebombt, das war ein Problem. Er hat offensive Abwehr aktiviert und dann macht er einen
anderen. Actually awful. Okay, tail is off too. Nice!
Nice, perfect, guys.
That's how
that looks,
it goes!
That looks very good. I see an explosion. Interesting.
I see the skull.
Really?
Yes.
Nice.
So
oh,
now,
guys.
Now let's not rush. Just be careful. Because we're doing really good.
Yeah.
I will put down the health boost too. Micha. Okay.
That was close. Fuck. Okay, I'm the. Oh shit, that hurts.
Okay, okay, now be careful. I'm stunned. Everyone, I'm just stunned. Look out for themselves. I will give you.
Thank you.
But I have.
He's hitting me.
I will give you some more just in case.
Okay, I'm sharpening quickly.
But it's okay. I'm in the healing. One hit I can take.
Done! No. Done,
oh,
guys!
Finally.
Yes!
For you!
Yippee!
Nice! Now you can do the other quest, that's a bit better.
Perfect.
Wollte gerade sagen, muss wetzen, aber... Wunderbar, dass es so gut aussieht.
I just sharpened. Ja.
Ich kann die Lanze fertig machen.
Nice! Alex can finish his lance.
I need wings.
Mit dem ersten Gegenstand, ja, ich hab gleich als erster die Flügel rausgeschnitten.
Oh, I think I can too, yeah. Cool.
Cool, schon mehr gemacht, muss ich sagen.
Ah, dann warte ich, der lohnt.
Ja.
Also ich finde, so, I think he's a bit like the behemoth. When you have someone who's healing, you know, or everyone looking out to heal someone when something happens, it can work well, you know, as long as everyone's a bit prepared and cautious.
Yeah.
That's what I think.
Noch ein Flügel und ein paar, das ist so Drachengottstein und noch ein Schmalf.
Schön, schön. 491.
Ernsthaft?
And 185.
Ich habe ein Eisenmauerjuwel Stufe 1 gekriegt.
Nice.
Was ich ausgerüstet habe.
So, I just got back and I see another exclamation mark over here. So let's talk to her.
Willkommen zurück. Ich habe auf dich gewartet. Du warst fantastisch.
Welcome back. I've been waiting for you. You have been fantastic. Well, actually, it took like, I don't know, 20 tries, 30 tries, I don't know. It took very long. At least for me and my brother. But yeah, we're back and we did it.
Der Elementwechsel. Die Rolle der Hörner. Hast du das gesehen? Waren die wirklich ein Organ zur Kontrolle der Elemente?
The switch of the elements. The role of the horns. Did you see it? Are they really controlling the elements?
Theoretisch haben die Hörner die Kontrolle über die Elemente ermöglicht, nicht wahr? Oder waren sie erst das Mittel zum Zweck?
She's just asking if the horns are the reason for the elemental change.
Und was ist die Quelle seiner Elementkraft? Wenn es kein physikalischer Mechanismus ist, ist es vielleicht etwas jenseits unserer Vorstellungskraft.
What about his source of elemental power? If it's not a physical mechanism, maybe it's something beyond our grasp or imagination.
Ich verstehe, dass du erschöpft bist, aber bitte komm mit mir. Wir haben viel zu besprechen.
I know that you are exhausted. Yes, I am. Really, I am. But please, come with me. We have to talk about it. We have to talk a lot.
Wir möchten deine Gedanken über den Alatreon erfahren, solange sie noch frisch sind, Jäger.
We want to hear about your thoughts about the Alatreon as long as they are fresh, Hunter.
Frische Gedanken verdienen frische Aufzeichnungen, nicht wahr?
Fresh thoughts are for fresh notes. Right?
Beeilung jetzt. Sobald alles aufgezeichnet ist, müssen wir Rat halten.
Alright, come on. As soon as we have noted everything, we will have to talk.
Ich kann es kaum glauben. Fantastische Arbeit mit dem Alatreon.
I can't believe it. Fantastic work with the Alatreon.
Es ist erstaunlich, dass unsere Gelehrten und Wildexperten alles so schnell aufzeichnen konnten.
It's just incredible how our people are able to note everything so quickly.
Dafür
note down, write down.
Dank. Alle im Feld und zu Hause haben hervorragend zusammengearbeitet.
All thanks to the hunters. Everybody in the field and at home, you are working perfectly together. Or together perfectly.
Des Alatreon weit jenseits des allgemeinen Wissens. Das auf solche Weise beobachten zu können, grenzt schon fast an ein Wunder.
The one-of-a-kind abilities of Alatreon, wide beyond our grasps, it's nearly a wonder.
Zudem ist es nur die erste Ladung an Daten, kaum zu glauben.
And that's just the first batch of information.
Dann beenden wir im wahrsten Sinne des Wortes dieses Kapitel hier und schicken es an die Gilde. Irgendwelche Einsprüche?
Alright, let's close this chapter and send our notes to the guild.
Nun,
habe einen Vorschlag zu machen für künftige Untersuchungen.
Okay, she has an idea for future investigations.
Wir müssen herausfinden, warum der Alatrion überhaupt in die abgelegene Schlucht gekommen ist.
We have to find out why Alatrion came to this place.
Warum hat er einen solch weit entfernten Ort aufgesucht? War es nur reiner Zufall oder hatte er einen triftigen Grund?
The place is pretty far away. Was it just random or did he have a reason to come?
Bedenke, die abgelegene Schlucht ist die Heimat dieses roten Monsters.
Okay, it's the home of this red monster.
Ich glaube,
this place.
Dass er auf einen Kampf aus war. Es muss also einen Grund geben.
She thinks he wasn't there for a fight, so there has to be another reason.
Genau. Deshalb denke ich, dass wir die Verbindung zwischen dem Alatrion und diesem roten Monster untersuchen sollten.
That's why we have to investigate the link between Alatrion and this red monster.
Außerdem müssen wir die Gilde wissen lassen, dass wir unsere Untersuchung fortsetzen.
And we have to tell the Guild that we are continuing with our investigations.
Natürlich kann viel Zeit vergehen, bis wir etwas herausfinden.
But this could take some time to find out something useful.
Okay, die Idee klingt gut. Bereite alles vor.
Alright, sounds good. Prepare everything.
Ich habe schon angefangen und bin fast fertig.
I already started and I'm nearly finished.
Dann werde ich die Verantwortung übernehmen, der Gilde Bericht zu erstatten.
Okay, she's gonna tell the Guild.
Ich werde sie sowohl über unsere Erkenntnisse als auch über unsere künftigen Pläne informieren.
She's telling them about everything we found out so far and what we're trying to do in the future.
Verstanden. Vielen Dank.
Alright, thank you. Understood.
Ah, wieder eine Aufzeichnung mehr.
One more.
Hoffentlich mindert sie diese nervige Angst vor dem Unbekannten wenigstens ein bisschen.
Okay.
Ja,
unimportant.
Aber wir müssen noch viel herausfinden. Wir haben gerade erst angefangen. Der Weg ist lang, aber wir werden ihn beschreiten.
We still have to find out so much stuff. It's gonna be a long way, but we're gonna walk this one.
Das sehe ich genauso.
Same here.
Schließen wir die Sache ab, Leute. Erneut, fantastische Arbeit. Erholt euch heute. Ihr habt es verdient.
Let's get some rest. We deserved it. Alright, now we have the Alatrion quest as an optional one. And there are two different ones, actually. I've read that already. There's one where he starts with his ice form and one where he starts with his fire form. And depending on that, you should choose your gear, so to say. And just for a limited time. Okay. And we now got a new talisman, a new pendant. Actually, let's gonna take a look at this first. It doesn't matter which one. So, where's the new one? Alatrion. Okay. Cool. So, I see some exclamation marks. Let's start with you.
Das ist mein Partner.
Great work with the Alatrion. I was thinking about could we side next to the monsters? Could we live next to the monsters? That's her question. She thinks rather not, especially Elder Dragons. Maybe if we keep our distance and learn their patterns of behavior. But Alatrion, pretty much there will be a conflict. Yeah, some people don't want to know that there is an Alatrion even. Aha, okay. So, you.
Hey.
Welcome back, Hunter. Good job with the Alatrion. Let's wait for the reaction of the Guild to our investigations. People are afraid of the unknown. That can make their judgment cloudy. But knowledge is the light. Ah, yeah. Not everybody will understand it. They have to accept it, at least. And the work we have done will take them their fear. At least a little bit. Okay. So, and one last person. Him. Yeah, he's asking why he came to the place, the Alatrian. Was it instinct? Was it about power? Should have known it beforehand. Okay. Fighting between him and the red monster would be just really tough, and he doesn't want to do that. So we still have to investigate. But now let's just relax. We deserve a break. Alrighty. So, let's just improve our latest weapon. Still have to find it again. This was here. There. So we can improve that. Alrighty. So the Alatrian weapon is on max. No, I don't want to take it. I'll equip it. And now let's take a look at the gear. Actually, let's start with Palico. Ah, there's Alatrian. Let's take a look. Okay. That is, yeah, it looks a little bit like a little Alatrian. But, alright. I like this more. So, and now let's take a look at our gear. There it is. We're starting with Beta. Ooh. I like that, to be honest. Alpha. Yeah, I like Beta more, to be honest. Alright, let's take a look at what we have here. Crit. And what was that again? As soon as we have red damage, it will boost your attack. Health boost. And this one, okay. Attack boost. Oh, I like that. Oh, I like that. I want this. I need two tails. I want that. That would be amazing. That's my ultimate armor for the arms. Attack boost and the thing I need for my insect life. I like that. Attack boost and dragon defense. Aha. Ooh, so much attack boost. Defense boost and dragon attack. But I could go for this one. Oh, that would be great as well. Yeah, I need one and I need three. Okay, let's just put that into our list. I want both. This one and that one. Alright. Oh, I forgot one thing before we leave. What's his special? And if you have two, the elemental attack of your weapon will be increased. With increased elemental defense. Okay. All elemental defense plus 20%. Also cool. But the two I can actually rock with. I need those two. Nice. With the Alatrian update, we have some new stuff we can take a look at. First, let's take a look here. We see an exclamation mark. Okay, it's about the pheromones. Okay. So here's a tutorial. There's a new form in this place. You can use analyzed pheromones, or you can create them with materials from the Guiding Lens. Ah, okay. But only for monsters you already got. It's not for the ones you have still to unlock. Interesting. Okay. So, and the second part, which is new, is a lot of stuff in our room. Oh, looks like just one. Okay. Let's take a look at this. It's the Grimalkin sculpture. Haha. Okay. Yeah, nah, I don't want that. But good to know. Alright, guys. That's it for today and our big fight against Alatrian. I might be back, or I should be back next week with weekly bounties. And the next big monster coming to Monster Hunter World Iceborne will be Frostfanged Bariot. And then you will see a special about this one as well. Alright, guys. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.